Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to add shop now button on Facebook post. You will be able to add a shop now button to your Facebook page post. And remember one thing, that to add a shop now button to your post, you have to boost the post on Facebook. And now I will show you step by step how to add a shop now button to a Facebook page post. On your browser, open Facebook and switch to the Facebook page. Now let's create a new post first. I'm going to uploading photo from my computer. And I'm typing here. And now enable boost post and click on post. And now you will jump into boost post page. Here we can see my post ad preview. Now here we will add a shop now button. To do that, first of all, let's add a goal for our post. Click on change. And now from this available goal list, you can select any goal. I'm selecting here get more website visitors and clicking on save. And now it's time to add shop now button to our post. So here scroll down and here you will get this button level option. So click here and here you will find shop now. All you have to do is just select shop now button, and in this website URL link box, you have to paste your website or e-commerce website link. Now scroll down. Click on this pencil icon to adjust your audience. Scroll down. Here you can change your post boost duration. Here you can change your budget. And scroll down. Add here your payment method. And here we can see the final result. As you can see, the ad or post will be like this. All you have to do is just click on publish and boost the post. And the post will be published with shop now button. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.